Pokemon photographers, welcome back. We've got another new Pokemon Snap video for you today. And in this one, we are just going to take you on a tour of some of the courses in Pokemon Snap. So today I'm basically going to take you to three spots, the first three courses on the island, both nighttime and day. This includes the Florio Nature Park, the Founja Jungle, and the Sweltering Sands. So let's go ahead and jump right into this. I hope that you enjoy.
All right, so first we are going to start with Florio Island. I am currently level 3 on this island and we're going to do the day park. Now again, as a reminder, I'm just gonna drive around. I'm not going to take any photos. I'm just gonna let you see the scenery and see what Pokemon we got.
Take care.
I'll do some zooms. Okay, I had to take a snap. That was a good pose. Couldn't resist. Of course, I'm seeing all the good poses. What was that? And we're getting close to the checkpoint where the level ends. There we go! Alright, next up we're gonna go back to Florio Island, and this time we're going to do the park at night. Now I've maxed this level out, so you're going to see pretty much the best this level has to offer. So as you can see, it is the same exact course, just at night. Of course, when you are actually playing, you can interact in different ways with all of these Pokémon. There we go. Now we will do the last course I have on Florio Island, which is the Illumina spot. So you have to complete a bunch of tasks and XP from the first two levels in order to unlock this Illumina level. Now, for this one, I'm going to have to throw some Illuminas at it. There we go. To get it to light up, so you can see what that looks like. Now, there's also a hidden Pokémon over here. Let's see if we can wake it up. Wow, I'm terrible at this. There we go. Did I hit it? There we go. And that completes the first Illumina course. Next up, we're going to move to the next area that you can open up, which is the Founja Jungle. So for this one during the day, I am on level 2.
Good luck.
Thank you. Sleepy person over there. Let's see if we could get them to look at us. Nope. Bye, Arbok. So there's lots of action happening here in this jungle. Found sweet jumping out of a tree. So as you can see, the graphics in this game are just gorgeous. Look at that. Woo. There's the finish line, just up ahead. Bye! Now we will do that same course at nighttime. I'm also level 2 on this one, so again about mid-range for this course. I love this one at night. Especially with these little cuties all illuminated. Lots of sleeping mons. Oh, so cute. Someone's awake. Luffeon chasing the bound sweets. So cute. I had to. I don't have that Pokemon registered yet. Now we're coming down into the canyon here. So this is the first time that I've played this game without really just like rapidly taking shots. So I definitely recommend taking it slow like this because I'm seeing a lot of things I've missed when playing the game normally. Pretty that is. Next up, we're going to move over to the Sweltering Sands Desert area. So during the day, I am level 2 on this one. We know who that is over there. Yikes. Ooh. Uh-oh. They made it out safe. Careful, Skorupi. Careful, Mandibuzz. Coming up over this hillside. Woo! So now in this course, there are a couple different ways you can go, in most of the courses. So, let's see. Oops. I want to go this way. I think we were too late. Anyway, some super cool stuff happens over there if you do go that way. Check it out. Little tough tiff going on over there. Alright, Tyranitar is gone. So as you saw, I just threw a berry down into here. Let's see if we can get them to come out.
It's time.
No dice. Desert during the day, complete. Now we're going to go ahead and do that same course this time at nighttime, which I am also level 2 currently.
Take care.
Check that out. This course is so beautiful at night. So cute. I think we know who that is. Uh-oh. Ouch. Think Skorup got hit with a meteorite there. And we were distracted by the sand shrews. Sleeping or stargazing? So pretty. Here we come up over the oasis. And I'll try to take it this way for the nighttime course. Bye, Sandshrew. Doing a stretch. Uh-oh. That looked like it wasn't gonna end well. And now we are falling. Woo! Meteorite. Meteorites everywhere. That onyx cannot sleep. Snoring. Whoa. That was close. Oh, a blue one. Snap. It's so pretty. Look at that.
It's time.
Wow. Cannot beat that. This game is so incredibly beautiful. Yep. And we're all done.
All right, so that is going to do it for the first 7 courses that you can unlock in the new Pokémon Snap, the Florio Nature Park both night and day, the Founja Jungle night and day, and the Sweltering Sands Desert both night and day, including one Illumina Pokémon level, the first one. So for those of you that did watch, I really, really hope you enjoyed this style of video where I was just able to kind of give you a preview of what these levels look like and the type of Pokémon you might be seeing at various levels in the game. If this is something that you enjoyed and you want to see more of, definitely let me know with a like or a comment, because if this video does seem likable by all of you, I will continue and do another video down the line featuring some of the other farther in the game levels. If this is your first time on the channel and you want to see those future videos, make sure to hit that subscribe button. And also, if this is your first time on the channel, just to give you a little overview, we love Pokemon here, so most of the content you're going to see on this channel is Pokemon related, including a majority of Pokemon Go, news, updates, and recaps, some Sword and Shield videos, and then every now and then we do other games that if you like Pokemon, you probably also like Animal Crossing, for example. So if you want to see more of that, definitely hit that subscribe button, and I hope to see you all again very, very soon in the next video, whether it be Pokemon Snap, Pokemon Go, who knows. I hope you have an awesome day, and I'll see you in the next one.